Hello everybody, today gonna teach you how to fix the error from the rocks from the social club fail to load, and this one say code number one. Okay, easy. First, all you need to do, you need to disable your virus protection. Okay, click on this one and then go to the all settings here, go to the update and securities, and then go to the Windows security here. Open this one, virus and threat protection, and then go to the manage settings here, and then click real-time protection. Make sure it off, make sure it is off. Okay, and then don't click here. Okay, next step, you need to open the Rockstar Games launcher location. Okay, the default location is in the program files here, and this one, Rockstar Games. Right click, and you will see it is a shield over here. Make sure it off by click on the properties, and go to the securities here. Click on edit. Okay, now you see it didn't have a permission for right here. Make sure all of them have a full control. All of the group or usernames have a full control. This one too. This one too. Okay, if you done, you click on apply here. Click on okay and okay again. Go to the document and write. And okay, you just open the Rockstar Game Launcher. Okay, we'll see. Okay, it will create a folder here. Just let's check for the security. If it all allowed, it's okay. See? Okay, then you finish. And it's update, and then now you can play the Grand Theft Auto V. I hope it's work for you guys, and see you in another next video. If it doesn't work, please comment below. I will find another solution for you guys, and I hope you enjoy the game. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.